Zubia FM. This is our watch time for today, Monday, December 31st, 2018. And the time is 8 o'clock in the morning. My name is Shola Singh. As we move to 2019 general election like this, you never forget to say your right. Now your right to vote. Make you show violence. Federal government, don't talk, say they go do what they go make us not forget. Let's show Shagari. Because in country, we were for Nigerian development. Three people will be saying the average is goes to two children, they can sell them for 800,000 naira. So, because they will be fine, why are you mean? Presidential election inside Democratic Congo, go get Gozlo. For more information, our president, Mohamed Buhari, talks the federal government will do something that will make us not forget. Let's share with Shagari contribution for Nigeria. So, go to state government, you contact this one. For Sokoto, when they go visit Shehu Shagari family. He told this one, say, he don't contribute, Shehu Shagari don't contribute plenty things for Nigerian development. And as by in a first generation leader for Nigeria, you cannot forget him like that. Let Shehu Shagari die for National Hospital inside Abuja after he knew well for some time. Means so, rest in peace. Former President Goodluck Jonathan and Vice President candidate of PDP, Peter Obi, they are among those who visited Shehu Shagari family on Sunday. Goodluck Jonathan talk and say Shehu Shagari is a better person, one strong person will guide them when he will be president. Peter Obi come out say Shehu Shagari this show will make Alex Ekwueme a running mate, come out say he will confirm with them. And Southeast people no go forget them like. Nigerian army talk say they go move people away day inside Bama, come out away the day. Take off say they won't turn that place to military area. The top person of the theater command operation Lafayette Billy Connell, we hear my match on the top of this one. He can talk say in the partner, then they partner with Borno State government. Connell match can advise some people with the Borno communities, will be Bama. They don't worry, that's when they calm down because the military they be in charge. 50 cops then don't burn to ashes after fire camp. We happen for Saturday evening inside Enugu for Injiko local government area of Anambra State. This big don't put plenty of people in potatoes as nobody really caused this fire. The top person for police command, SP Aaron Mami, now they confirm and say, if when they tell people, see me, they could find what it caused this country. Imo State Police Command, now arrest 115-year-old senior secondary school student, Precious Ehiedo, and two others, then will be Juliet Ogbe and Favor Ogbe. Because of what they go do, they suspect that they still two children, they can sell them for 800,000 naira. The state commissioner of police, that's okay. Galidachi. Now you want to say this one of the children we they see, they don't return them back to mama and papa them for command headquarters already. He talks that these children will be 2-year-old Chin Chemer and 7-year-old Mesoma Woki. We one girl like that goes to you for November 13, 2018. After our own parents tell her, see, they don't get money for our ego. We should go find how she wants to put on. In fact, she should almost teach them, we should go see them. We should go stitch to the men she said, so come say she defined Waheg money. Now in Gaudanchi, now they condemn this country, so this country is no good for the country. In fact, no good, no, they do this country, no, they no good at all. Edgar Inouye, Lagos State Commissioner of Police, so don't dismiss three policemen after investigation, should say their hand not clean at all. The State Police Command, PRO, CSP, GKOT, now in talk, say Lagos State Commissioner Inouye, don't approve the dismissal of Sergeant Bim Samuel, Sergeant Afolabi Oluwaseun, and Corporal Adibu Omotayo. Then the approval of dismissal of Inspector Amiete don't reach Assistant Inspector General of Police for Zone 2, but they wait for the approval. After investigation, say, now they involve my case like that, the police arrest Theodore Ifunaya, we involve and robbery. CSPOC, they advise area commanders, DPUs, Oga departments. They make that they monitor their people where well, be their monitor officer. Where? When? Now, to live around the world. Sunday vote, the new president inside Democratic Republic of Congo, they face the and she's for the voting, you agree with for some areas. This woman don't make many people, some people for whom will not be at all, you don't with them. Because this one won the first peaceful transport power since independence for 1960. Officials talk say the election happened 2 years ago, but they can't postpone because of money matter. Now the result for the election will come out after 1 week. On top of sport to me, Super Eagle coach Ganara don't talk say only footballers will be able to meet the old condition to fit join a squad for the African Cup of Nations this now, because in squad don't build themselves, they don't ready to make Niger proud for the competition, and anybody who fit who want join now will fit meet in squad special qualities. Before I come out for studio this morning, make me look at the top story again. Federal government go build something. We go make us not forget late Shehu Shabani. Teenagers and two others don't go sell to children for 800,000 naira. Take us the time we're here coming. Presidential election for Democratic Republic of Congo will get delayed. Make a thank you. And I thank you very much. We are listening to me so. Make a forget say the more we and the watch was over your the more it is sweet. Making up 2 in 18 ounce UHF 57 free to help and free because not the TV for everybody. My name is Shola Sri. In a good morning.